Hi, my name is Eric Steffes, Product and Engineering Manager at Aimco Manufacturing. In this video, we're going to look at a mechanical grab end effector designed and built by Aimco Manufacturing. This particular unit's got a hydraulic rotary actuator. We do this with an air over oil system. Behind our diamond plate covers here, we have air over oil cylinders, one on the left side, one on the right side. The purpose for that is to lock in our rotation position. So as we jog our circuit clockwise and counterclockwise, wherever we leave that position is mechanically, or I should say hydraulically, locked into position. Overhead bridge crane, Aimco trolley platform, and our TA1000 series torque arm handling the suspension and lifting of our end effector today. I'm going to show picking and placing cans full of powdered metal. Our customer is in the business of powdered metals. This is a tungsten carbide. It's very dense, black powdered metal that we're picking cans, dumping into other cans to suffice their customer orders. So this particular tool has 180 degrees total rotation, good for up to 500 pounds. Our gripper tool has one rigid jaw that has a V-shaped design to nest into our cylindrical part, and our actuated jaw is on my left here that will actuate into and clamp the part. Our tool's got two pressure regulators on it because our customer is handling different size, different strength cans and barrels. So we're going to pick the product up, dump some of it into our green barrel over here. You'll notice our vertical slide handlebar here, one of our ergonomic control handlebars, keep our operator in ergonomic position throughout the work envelope. Our unclamp circuit is a jog circuit. It's a push and hold to unclamp. Because we run the gamut on can sizes, we do a push and hold so that an operator can get set up on one can size and not unclamp the gripper the full 12-inch stroke. The reason we use a hydraulic rotary actuator is to provide a hard stop while we're jogging the circuit, as opposed to air. Hydraulic fluid is non-compressible. Air is compressible, that's why you get a cushion. That's all we'll talk about today on our mechanical gripper. Again, picking, rotating 500 pounds with the overhead bridge crane system. If you have any questions, feel free to reach us, visit us on our website, follow us on Twitter at AimcoMFG. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, and thank you for watching.